be a strength, but it can also be a burden. And your father will always be your burden, Rumplestiltskin.
You became what everyone thought you were, a coward, just like your father!
I know how to recognize a desperate soul.
Everyone you've ever known has left, haven't they? Like Bay's mother, Mila. Not to mention your own father.
You're a monster, Rumplestiltskin.
Sometimes you have to choose power over love.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
You see a good man, but in time, you'd see the monster.
I will lose any ability to love. And that goodness that you once saw inside me will not be gone forever.
I have spent too many years trying to mend your heart. Now, I need to protect mine.
You're the Dark One again.
Your son gave me a warning and I'm going to listen to him.
He can love me.